name is Gage Hauser, and welcome. As you can see, I have two very ugly individuals right next to me. I have Chase Royer and my good old buddy Dale. You've seen him before.
What do you have? Spoon at in a bag.
Good.
Okay, what we're going to do today, we're going to do the baby food challenge. Around me, I have some of my friends. I have Colin. I have Donald. You've seen him before. And I have Will. And I have the cameraman who wants to be anonymous.
He wants to be anonymous.
That's the wrong word.
Okay, I have Donald over there with the baby food. He's going to hand them out to all three of us. We have to guess what the flavor is. We're going to open it, smell it, try to guess it, and if we can't guess it, we taste it. And if we can, and afterwards, Will, with his handy-dandy list right there, is going to tell us what the flavor is. And the most, and out of us, so who gets most right, gets a start playing the Resident Evil 7 Biohazard gameplay. We ready? Yeah, I've got to pick out three randoms. Three randoms.
I'm gonna hold the bag.
Yeah, you hold the bag.
This ought to be fun. So you ready, Dale?
I guess. Oh god, I saw the one that looks like pudding.
Who gets who? Who gets what?
I guess this one's mine.
Yes, mine's fancy.
Oh.
We're gonna start with Dale. He's gonna open it and then sniff it and then tell me what he thinks it is. Then we're gonna go across.
Remember, you gotta tell me the number.
It's number four.
He's still right, sharing the same spoons.
You're not sharing
anything. I kill myself. That's not good.
Oh! Can you open it then?
Got it!
This boy gonna get a taste before he even smells it.
Oh! Alright, smell it.
How I smell.
What does it, what does it smell like? Can you get it tracked?
It kind of smells like sweet potatoes or yams?
Yes!
Really?
You got it right! What the heck?
Yes!
You just have to taste it.
Oh, God.
You just have to taste it?
Yeah.
Even if you
can... Now, how about this? You have... Now, since Dale did this, you have to smell it, then taste it, then say what it is. And they actually have to taste it before you say what it is.
Well, you didn't... You should have told me that.
Did you eat it?
Okay.
All right, Hayden, you're up.
You got number six.
What?
I got number six.
Six?
Call and go get a new pop.
Six.
Can you get me one, too?
Hayden, you already know what the...
What? I don't. I did not look.
What do you want? Dr. Pepper.
Not sponsored by Dr. Pepper!
Oh, gosh. Okay, now take a taste.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, that's nasty.
I taste carrots.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's two for two.
Oh, God!
Thank you, Colin.
Not sponsored!
One for Dale, one for Hayden.
Oh, I need something to wipe this off on.
What number is it?
It's number nine.
Heck no.
Nine, alright.
I don't want to
do
this.
If you guys can do it, there should be like three or four fruity ones. You put one out each round.
It's milky! What the?
open it.
Wait, which number is that?
Nine. Oh god. You know what? I want to try
Dale's. I didn't see it.
It tastes like straight dirt. No, I don't want yours. It tastes like straight dirt. Try it.
Why is it so cheesy?
I told you, it tastes like straight dirt.
Alright, Chase, let's go.
How it smell?
Actually, it smells pretty good.
How it smell?
I want to smell.
Not gonna lie, it smells really good.
Oh, that really does.
It smells like applesauce.
Yeah, I swear.
Like, smells like
I swear, if you guys give me applesauce.
Pineapples or?
Ugh! That's nasty.
It really is.
Like it smells.
Did you try his carrot one?
Try the carrot one. We'll all suffer together.
How about you all gotta try?
All right, Chase, let's go.
Here we are.
Oh my god.
Come on, no.
Chase.
You need the trash can.
Okay. All this baby food. All this baby food's going. Okay.
Alright, Chase.
I don't want to eat it.
You have to. You said you would. Get a decent amount. That's not a decent amount.
There you go.
That's how much I had on mine.
That's a lot. It smells good, but I know it's going to taste terrible.
Come on.
I'm so terrified.
Come on, just down it.
Chase.
Down it.
Just down it. There you go!
What the hell? How is it? Let me try it.
Is it? Guess, Chase.
Is it bad?
You guys can't guess. Chase, guess. Don't guess.
Like, apple or something?
It's pear.
It's really good.
It really is.
That's pear or, good. It's pear or
it's
raspberry.
It's such a confusing... That's what it is, raspberry.
Yeah, it's like pear
such a confusing taste.
Alright,
you get those nasty things out of... The two nasty ones, you get them out of
I like this one. I'm keeping this one.
So okay. Throw this one away.
Just,
throw
away.
Just hey, just throw hey, them here.
Yeah, the ones that we've used, they're going to get thrown away.
Throw it away.
So keep, don't keep that one?
Throw away the carrot one.
Throw it away.
Okay, next one. Next three. Next three. This really isn't bad.
You gotta keep eating it too.
Make sure we have
that's really good.
Raspberries
are
good.
That's pretty good.
Pears.
Okay,
we good.
Oh, God.
Give.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Look. Look at how that one looks. It looks like straight throw up.
Here we go. This looks like some diarrhea.
All right, here we go.
Okay, we're gonna go from Chase, Hayden, Dale this
no,
time.
No, we start left to right.
No, why don't we...
Here, let's just keep going in the same row.
Yeah. Let's keep going.
That's bull. Okay, what number is it, Dale?
13.
13? Okay.
Oh my. It smells fruity.
Oh. It does. It's like a weird jam. It
smells like... What? God, it smells.
Okay, let's go, Dale.
That's 13?
Mm-hmm. How is it?
It actually tastes like that one.
Take
like
a
raspberry?
Guess. Take a guess.
Is it something to do with pears?
No.
Is it apples?
Yes.
Apple and blueberry.
Candy. Apple and blueberry.
Not bad. I like that.
No, you get to eat throw up.
All right, Hayden, let's
wait,
go.
Wait,
Chase.
Just,
yeah, try that. That actually tastes
yeah,
pretty good.
Yeah, try it.
Oh, God. This looks like straight...
No.
Is this the blueberry one?
Yeah.
Just get them on the pieces.
This looks like straight giant green jizz.
What happened to family friendly?
The jolly green giant came to you early.
Unfortunately.
That's who they have at a manufacturing company.
This stink. Oh, God.
That's oh, yeah, that's definitely what I told you.
That's five.
Five.
Is that peas?
No.
Jesus. Take a taste.
It hasn't hit the beans.
It's oh. Probably like green bean.
Alright, fam.
What, you, think it
what
is?
You got?
I stick in the green beans.
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness.
So, me and Hayden both have two?
So, that's two for Dale, two for.
Woo!
Okay. Just kidding.
I'm not eating that.
Yeah, okay, we got two for Dale, two for Hayden.
Two!
Oh, God, it's like
one
straight fire.
See you, Chase. Straight fire. Chase,
oh,
Chase has
if Chase
three.
Can guess this, then can stay perfect.
Was this like actual.
We should do. Hayden, we should do a. Thing to where the person that does that guesses the least amount has to do something bad.
Oh, fuck yourself.
Hey!
You guys are doing a round after this, aren't you? Another round?
Yeah, we gotta go till we're out.
Okay.
That's number...
Alright, so we got...
He's eating mine now!
Two for Dale, two for Hayden, and then if you get this, you can have
who
two.
Who farted?
Okay, what,
this?
What number is it?
That's number three.
Three.
Oh, God.
That's like a fart.
That smells like straight dog. Oh, my God.
It's so... It's like pudding.
It smells like straight dog crap.
Oh my God.
Chase, do I just take a pass?
No, he can't take a pass. He has to try. How about this?
It smells like dog crap.
We'll all do it at once.
Oh my God.
We'll all do it at once. Grab a spoonful.
I'm out. No. I do not want any of that one.
Oh, throw up, stop.
Come on.
Cameraman,
okay, how about you guys get one pass?
Fine, one pass.
I'm camera. Taking the pass.
I'm going to try it.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Just barely.
I can still see
oh my
it.
Gosh!
Oh, he's going so far! Look how thick that is! Oh my God!
It's like mousse.
Dude, it smells like dog.
I smell bologna.
Oh God, it's probably like some kind of meat product.
Ate it!
Hey, this doesn't count towards your points. You know that, right?
Alright, take a guess, Aiden.
Ham! Ham or turkey?
Beef and gravy.
Get that stinky stuff out of here!
That beef and gravy.
I can smell it!
That was like straight dog.
Are we keeping this one?
I need something to wash it down with real quick.
Dude, like,
are we keeping that one though? Or?
My little puppy just pooped this morning, and that's what it smelled like.
Everything
smells like all right.
They're both
crap.
All right. All these
that is your one pass.
Disgusting.
That
yeah,
is your
everybody
one.
Gets one pass.
I do.
But
not
Chase, care. You're still sitting at one.
I don't care.
Is he even at two?
Is he even sitting at Eddie's?
He's sitting at one. I thought.
I didn't think he got any.
I don't know.
Hey, has Chase got any?
Are you kidding me?
They gave him the first
one. Oh no! I heard that. He's like, give this one to Dale.
He was still guessing.
Hey, do I?
Guys, am I gonna get a good one for once?
Oh.
Hold up.
Oh.
All right.
Freely moved.
Tails got cum.
Look at it. It freely moves.
I'll tell you, I gave you guys what should be an easier round.
Okay, I'm gonna start this time because people wanna.
Oh, God.
What number did you get here?
What
I still
is it?
Smell
hey,
that one.
It's 14. This
14.
It smells like a heavenly concoction.
Let me see.
That actually doesn't smell that bad.
I think I'm gonna take a guess yes. before. You don't have to say yes. I'm smelling.
What this
like
heavenly concoction?
Pears.
That's what 10.
Ooh.
No, I have
that's
10.
14.
Oh.
It's like apples and pears. That's
apple and banana.
Oh. Ooh, apple and banana.
So I get half a point.
Sure.
Two and a half for Hayden.
No, I. We've just been given full points.
Yeah.
Okay, I got
it. Okay.
Let's give Hayden three.
Three.
Tyler, it's just like it's delicious.
Okay, so Chase will have two since he got that pass.
No, you don't get a point if you pass.
No, if you pass, you gotta
it's
get
so
a point because then that's.
Behind. Oh, I thought you meant even though he passed, he still got a point. All right, here's mine. Oh, it's
like he passed, but he a pass is a free point.
What's it smell like, Dale?
What
like
number is it?
10.
10. All right. It's, yeah,
they all smell exactly the same to me.
I gave you guys a pretty easy round.
Is it all fruity?
Yeah.
I think there's a prune one.
No.
I swear to God, this is prune.
You can't pass. You use your one pass.
I know.
I know.
How is it? Is it good?
It is.
What do you think?
I'm thinking.
I'm scared of what that is.
I'm scared of what that is.
That's a nice shade of red.
That's
I was thinking like apples and something.
Brown.
No.
What number is that one?
One more
that
guess.
Is,
14, is it pear?
12.
12.
Oh, that's half.
Oh. Is
pear
it pear
and pineapple?
Pear and pineapple. It tastes pretty good. Taste 12. That. That tastes really good.
Oh. Oh, okay.
It's easier than last round, but it's still.
If this smells like dog crap, I'm done.
You can't be. You can't be.
I'm going to drop out. I'm not.
All right, let's go, Chase.
He doesn't even
you have to open it with your teeth. That's how I had to open mine.
No, he doesn't.
Like, it wouldn't open for me.
Chase is a man. He's the smallest one of us, and he's a man.
I was trying. You saw me, and it wouldn't open, so I had to, like,
that's smell it.
Barbecue
oh.
sauce.
It really does look like barbecue sauce.
Taste
it. Stinks.
Taste it.
Bring it over here. Let us smell. Looks like straight barbecue sauce.
Yeah, it does. It's not barbecue sauce, I'll tell you that.
Hey, definitely not barbecue sauce.
I think I know what this is.
No, oh, I know what it is. I'm pretty sure I know what it is.
Colin, you've been awfully quiet. You have any input on this?
You're an idiot.
Oh, I know what it is. Dog.
I do too. Come on, Chase.
Come on, Chase. It's easy, dude.
You've taken your one.
Can he call out a friend because I know what it is?
That looks so gross.
Right, let's go, Chase.
I can't decide if that looks like chocolate or crap from here.
It looks like diarrhea.
Did you
like
see
like
it drip?
Like melted.
Like
dog
it left a big old stringy when it dripped.
That's
like,
nasty.
That is disgusting.
You're prolonging your pain.
Come on, just nearly.
Not that bad?
It's not.
Yeah. He just looked at you.
Ew.
Dale and I will suffer with you.
All right, take
know
a guess.
Suffer with me.
Everything, they all taste exactly the same.
It's prunes. It's easier than what you got last round.
The only reason I knew what it was is because I smelled it and it's like, that smells like raisins.
What round are we in?
Like the third?
Yeah.
This will be the fourth
round. Right.
Hold on, I'm going to.
How many are there?
Take a taste. It smells like raisins, doesn't it?
Five rounds.
It does.
Five rounds.
It would.
I know there's one absolutely
No, I heard that. He said, damn.
That looks so yellow.
This color
is this mine?
Yeah. Look at it! Did y'all ever do the dill at the state fair where like you shake up that dill a little milk and it turns into cheese? That's what it looks
you
like.
See what this one is? You can't you marked it.
I didn't.
somebody marked it. You can see through the Sharpie.
Don't look at the Sharpie.
Don't look at it.
Okay. Here, I want to see it. I want to see it.
Chase's.
I don't.
No,
I can't read it.
That looks like sriracha.
It looks like sriracha sauce. Yeah, but dude, like hold it like that. Something.
Okay, Dale's gonna go first.
Okay.
That's number
eight.
What, eight?
Oh, gosh. Hey, it looks good.
It kind of.
It looks solid. Like a it looks like pineapple.
Oh, solid.
Pineapple or lemon?
It looks like it.
It smells sour.
Oh my god!
It smells so sour.
All right, hey, take a guess before and then take a guess after.
I know exactly what that is.
You
and
do?
I do not like it.
I don't know.
Come on, Dale. Just taste it, and then if you can't,
tobacco. I'm gonna take a taste. As much as I don't want to,
you guys are awesome. I wouldn't do that.
I'm gonna just go back to smelling it because it smells way better than it tastes.
Oh, it's like.
I'm not eating that.
The only one that can guess right now is Dale.
It has no taste. It's bland.
Exactly. It's got zero taste. Is it?
I'm using dead cat.
Is it tofu?
Is it like some kind of like? Is that corn or something?
It's a vegetable.
It's vegetable.
I know what it is. I know what it is.
Okay, what vegetables are orange?
Well, there's only like one, so you know.
It's awful.
Can we give hints?
No.
No.
Oh, okay.
What vegetable is orange? I can't think of which one's orange.
Are you kidding me right now, Dale?
Ten.
Big yellow.
Just give it.
Squash.
Eight. Is it squash.
Yes.
Okay.
Squash is disgusting.
That looks like
I have number.
Squash is so much better.
That's number
together.
One, isn't it?
This is number one.
If you cook squash on like a grill, it's amazing.
Let's smell it.
I can smell from here.
Oh my god! Look how chunky that is.
What's really bad? It really.
It smells like straight tuna.
That looks like.
I like tuna, so let's do this. I smell chicken.
There's so many.
I
bet this texture kills you more than anything.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw up watching it.
It's chicken. I can taste chicken chunks.
It's
turkey.
Oh, I was close. Yes! Do I get close?
Tails in the lead.
No, I'm at three still.
So I'm at four.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Crap.
Oh, tails in the lead.
Good God, that's awful.
Yeah.
That's, okay. That looks like.
It's between. Right now, it's between Chase. Chase has three. Hayden has three.
I've got four.
Dale has
and
four.
And Dale has four.
Okay, you go, Chase. Let me just.
That really looks like.
Whoops.
Gotcha.
Chase,
oh God! It is so much worse coming back up.
Here you go, Chase.
Oh my God!
Hey. It looks like sriracha.
Oh! Let me read it again.
I read through.
Oh no, Chase!
What's wrong with you, Will? Why are you giving me the crap ones?
Oh, I've got one good
what
one.
What number is it?
That is number 11.
I read through it, so I know what it is.
Well, Chase, you took your one pass.
I don't want to. It smells even worse than the dog crap one.
Yeah, well.
Why would they put that many flavors in one?
I don't know. It's like 14.
Are you serious?
It might as well be.
Let's go.
Come on, Chase.
If you get at least one of them right, we'll give you a point.
No!
Yeah.
Guess again.
That's what we've been doing on all of them.
No, we've been doing if you get half of it right, that you get a point. You got a point for getting half of it right.
Do I, like,
oh my god, look at it. It looks like.
It looks like
sriracha
jelly.
Or ketchup.
It looks like
can I get technically get a point considering I got a bird whenever I had a bird?
No.
Because you didn't get it right.
Turkey and chicken taste a lot, doesn't it?
It's bird and bird.
It's bird and bird.
Alright, let's go, Chase.
Come on, Chase.
I don't
want to
do it.
You have to.
You can forfeit and take the punishment.
What's the punishment?
We haven't like decided.
You have to take a full smack cam from all of us.
No.
Stupid, no.
We should leave one out, and he has to take just a big old spoonful of it.
Yeah.
He has to eat all of it, because there's an extra one.
Yeah, there's two extra ones.
No, there's only
then
one.
Then do that.
There's only one.
Oh, yeah, there
has to be something not involving baby food, because if he forfeits from baby food.
Oh, yeah. I just have a... If you don't do this, you have to take one spoonful of all of these... It's basically anything we can salvage in one.
Oh, like, so we're gonna pull them all in like one bowl and just like,
so out, like out of the trash? If they're salvageable, then yes.
That's for forfeit. If you lose, it's something different.
Yeah.
That's so just forfeit. Do this. Just do
I'm
this.
I'm just gonna do it.
There you go.
What the? Let take a guess.
What the?
Guess.
I just want to try it.
I do.
Grapes? One more guess.
He's so. Oh my god.
Strawberry?
Nope.
No.
Beets, pear, and pomegranate.
That is the weirdest combination ever.
Why won't we feed babies this? This is horrible.
Baby food watch companies, I'm going to sue you. If we can't eat this, babies can't eat this. We have a stronger stomach than babies.
Do you see that? Like,
look at that!
Like, look how milky that is.
It's got absolutely zero taste
Chase,
to it.
Look at this number. Not this one. Look at this number.
We are in our last...
Chase. Chase's number 16. Hayden's number 7.
Dude, what is that smell?
Oh, gosh!
Caleb's number 2.
It's so green! What?
Why did you get...
Oh, my God, look at that! That's like clay!
Oh, that's like another meaty one I'm betting.
No!
Throw up, Hayden.
What are you doing?
Why are you guys giving me the bad ones?
Look at mine!
Look at mine!
You want me to start this or who? Or
Hayden, yours is better than Dale's.
Oh!
You get to start us, Jace.
That's number 16?
Yep,
I 16. Bet that's another fruity one.
Is it a fruity one? I'd rather have another fruity one.
Is it a veggie one?
I'm not saying.
This is offense is building.
He's going to open it up and see like an awful cloud of like...
It's going to turn into like a skull. It's like, get out!
Take a sip.
Look at it. Show the camera.
Take a sip. Show the camera.
Look how yellow that is. Oh my god.
It looks like pure like honey mustard.
Like so that's
the first thing that I thought of.
Come on, Chase.
I'm pretty sure I've taken a poop that color.
Do you want to?
Me too.
You can take the forfeit and be punished. Or just...
I'm going to eat it.
Come on, Chase. Let's go.
Hayden, you and Chase are still tied. Dale will automatically win.
If neither of y'all get it.
If neither of y'all get it.
How about this? This is the winning round.
No, like, no, you have to...
He's ahead.
But
he's
what if
gonna they... win anyways.
Hey, alright, if y'all, if we, because we have one left, if it comes down to a tie, they each have to taste the same one.
You can't look at the number.
Got it.
Oh, yeah, blind taste.
Did you try it?
No.
Come on, Chase.
I'm terrified. I've been terrified this whole time. You just go ahead and take another sniff.
Chewy!
I don't know. I don't know what that smells. It kind of smells good, but then again, it kind of smells bad.
Like
it smells like, kind of smells good.
You know how you know it's like an aftertaste. Right. This has an after smell.
Come on, Chase.
Oh lordy, get in there, boy.
Get in.
I don't know. I
go.
Come on.
It's mind boggling.
There you go. What is it?
He has to guess.
He's got two guesses.
Do you want to suffer with
him? He's got two guesses.
No. I'm not playing Cortes Diaz right now.
If you get half of it, you get the point.
Eat that right now.
He'll eat that right now.
All right, let's go, Chase.
I have no idea.
You have two guesses.
Two guesses.
Is no it,
okay,
guessing,
let me.
If he can't get it, I'm going to take one
is
guess.
Is it a fruit or a vegetable? Just
no.
Tell me which one.
It's neither.
Oh, no, it's a meat.
It's a meat? Is it ham?
Is that a meat?
I'm not telling you.
Is it ham, though?
Is that your guess?
Yes.
No.
Okay.
What's your second?
You got one more.
Best thing.
I have no idea.
I'm terrified of these.
I kind of want to give him a hint. But
no.
Like,
no hints.
I think one hint...
Turkey?
Okay. Sweet potatoes and turkey.
That's
what I got, Chase!
Or, Hayden, if you don't get this, you lose.
Yeah, if you don't get this, you lose.
Look at his face!
What number is that?
You lose it.
Seven.
I'm not eating any more baby food.
This has a hint of peas.
Seven.
This has a hint of peas.
Come on, just eat it.
Does it have a hint of peas?
That's peas.
He says that's peas!
Ugh, this has a hint of
peas. Just take a little taste.
Yeah, that's peas.
Oh, that's peas! Is it peas?
It's sweet peas.
It's peas!
So it's all tied. If Dale...
If I get this right, I win.
If you get this, you win, and they have to do the blind taste test.
I'll do that in a different video.
Wait, what number is that, 2?
It's 2.
Oh, God.
You want some peas?
No, I do not.
It's
peas. Oh, my God.
It's peas. Let me huff it. Let me hoof it. That looks like some weird cheese salsa you'd buy from Walmart.
It really does.
But it looks expired.
Ooh. Mm. Huh. Hey.
Why? Everything smells bad. It tastes bad.
Why do we feed our children this?
So I got 2 guesses on this, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Let me clean off my spoon.
God, that's awful!
Hey, I threw my spoon away, so...
I don't know, it's...
Well, we can get you a new one.
I'm sorry.
Let's go, Dale.
Did you eat it?
Is it tuna?
Is that your guess? No, that's one of your guesses.
Yeah, they can.
Can they not?
They can. Hmm. If it's ground up like that, babies can eat tuna. I'm curious.
If you get this, no blind taste test for you.
I know. Is it...
He puts his nose right up.
I know.
Don't get it in your mustache. You'll smell it all day.
Hey, is it...
Did you already taste it? Oh, no.
Is it turkey gizzards?
We got the turkey part. It's turkey and gravy.
Oh, God! Sure. I can taste the turkey!
Okay, so Dale's out of it. So that means you two have to do a blind taste test.
We'll do that in a separate video.
Dude.
So.
Wait, what number is this? This is 15?
Yeah.
Let me see what it is.
Okay.
Since I'm out of the blind taste test, I want to see what 15 is.
Oh! Okay, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for whenever Chase and I do the tiebreaker round, and after that, we'll do a video of the loser.
I'm the winner.
We have Dale over here as the winner, and so he gets to start Resident Evil 7 for us. So, I've been Kate Chazza, this has been Chase, this has been Dale, that has been Donald, that has been Will, this has been Cameraman, that's been Colin. Stay tuned for the next. Stay cool and peace out, everybody.
Bye!